Konnichiwa minasan, hajimemashite Max desu, ozigashimasu, bonjour, komotari, uji, mapere, Max. Yorubinira, haseo, Maximida. Hi everybody, welcome back to the brand new live fantasy for the girls, for the children, and for the Claudia Aguilar Bichota Fantasy. La Bichota de Oro, le dice, la chica bichota. La Bichota Dorada. You guys, Claudia Aguilar is here. She is getting ready to go to Cancun this weekend or next weekend?
Next week.
Next week. How long are you going to be over there for?
We're going to be there for, I think, 6 days, but I'm not coming back to here until, like, the 15th.
So I'll be back November?
For two weeks.
Wow. Where are you going after Cancun?
Por ahí.
Mexico City?
No.
No? Flight. Oh, are you flying out of Hermosillo? Mm-hmm. Ah, that's why. So we're going to be using mini sculpted almond on her, so that way she can have a short little phalange. We're going to use a pink number 3, which is literally the most perfect nude. Ooh, making Oogie Boogie cupcakes. Where are you going, round face?
Yeah,
on my nose. Oh, his round nose.
His round nose.
Speaking of which, yesterday I watched Five Nights at Freddy's. Don't watch it, you guys. Save yourself. That movie was terrible. I actually fell asleep watching it twice. It's not good. No wonder it came out at Peacock at the same time. Did you see the pictures of Snow White?
No.
So, like, originally, they had shot the movie, and they shot it with, instead of using dwarves, like the seven dwarves, they used, like, seven different people. They looked like all, like, hipsters from Seattle. Like, it was not cute. Yeah, it was, like, seven, like, Pirates of the Caribbean rejects is what they looked like. So then they got so much backlash from it, they postponed the movie until 2025. And they're digitally changing those people into, like, dwarves. I actually kind of think they look kind of cute. They look like Keebler elves. But, like, magical Keebler elves. Claudia had originally been offered the part of Snow White, but she turned it down. She said, I feel like someone else should take it.
Me too.
So that was very big of her. Thank you! A little Dolce & Gabbana fantasy today for the girls. So you guys, let's try to get to 20,000 likes by the end of this video. If we get to 20,000 likes, I will give you the bottle of Space Galaxy Kitty that I am using today, which is number 35, which is like a dual chromatic Space Galaxy Kitty color. It almost looks like a green gold in the sun. It's really beautiful. You guys will see it right now. And then we finish with the little Wonder Gel. And instead of using bubblegum gel today, which I always use, I was like, let's use DIY gel, because you guys know that we have three different gels to apply the 123 Go Nails or any kind of pre-made full coverage gel nail. The first one is press-on gel. Second is DIY, which is what we're going to be using today. And third is bubblegum gel. Hi from Michigan. So we're going to use DIY gel today, which is great for short nails. Or like people that do them too. So let's turn this camera around, you guys, and begin the snatching of the phalanges. Michigan. Have you been to Michigan before?
No.
Neither have I. I got invited to go to Ohio, but I've never been there.
My daughter has been wanting to go.
To Michigan or to Ohio?
To Michigan.
Really? Why? What's in Michigan?
I don't know. I remember her telling me.
So here are her nails. Let's show them really quickly. I think Michigan has like some of the highest concentration of Middle Eastern people in America. Or is it Muslim? Something like that. I don't remember.
Great Lakes. Ah, see, that's what my daughter wanted.
Madonna's from Michigan.
Beautiful.
Madonna's from Michigan. What else is in Michigan? Detroit-style pizza. But I'm not sure what Detroit-style pizza is. Does anybody know? I think there's a casino out there, too. We're going to start prepping with the Russian manicure drill bit set. It's Miss Aguilar today. Pizza sounds really good. But I actually woke up feeling a little nauseous today, like really dizzy. I don't know why, like I feel like I got off like a ride that spins a lot. I've been feeling like that all day, so I ordered some soup. It might be my anemia creeping up on me. So I'm going in with the flame bit from the Russian manicure drill bit set just to clean out the phalange fantasy, get rid of any crusty molesties.
It's like a deep dish.
Oh, the Detroit style pizza. That sounds good though, doesn't it?
Yeah.
How do you stay so thin, Claudia, with everything that you eat? Because you have your food vlogs and everything. But working out though, huh?
Oh, I think this month was like very intense. A lot of cardio.
Getting beach ready.
And it wasn't even intentionally.
It was like a coincidence or something? Because it takes a lot of dedication to look like that.
Stop it
now. La bichota. So this bit is great because it really lets you go in to those little nooks and crannies and get everything really cleaned out beautifully. La bichota. I wonder what she means by that. Because isn't a bicho like a bug?
There was an interview she had. It means bad bitch.
Really? Bichota? In Colombia? Oh.
Someone asked her and they were like, que no es un bicho, algo así. And she's like, no, en mi país es como, like empowerment and things like that.
Really?
And someone said, like, bad bitch. And she's like, yeah, like a bad bitch.
I didn't know that. I thought she was just calling herself the giant bug. And she has a song with Shakira too.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Nice and clean.
Oh, I forgot the tab, man.
What?
What did you tell me? What are we
doing? Oh, yes. 20,000 likes is what we said. Let's try to get to 20,000 likes, you guys. I know we can do it. Do we have any Carol G lovers in the house? Let me know what your favorite Carol G song is. Mi cama suena y suena.
I think I mimic like a mother monkey or donkey.
With that song. Next, we're going in with the skinny sanding band and mandrel to remove the entire shine. So if that happens, that's a way of the system preventing any damage to the natural nail.
When it's done?
Yes. So that way there's no damage to your nail. Very gently. Because all we want to do is just remove the shine off the natural nail. So it's almost like you're frosting a cake.
Ashley Constant, a heart did this.
Thank you, my love. Does anybody have any plans for the weekend?
Halloween.
Halloween. Anybody going to any fun costume parties? Oh, really? Were the people dressed up?
Yeah, there were a lot of people walking around in costumes. We went downtown and then down Fourth and then we went home.
Really? Did you guys grab like a bite to eat or something while you were out? No?
They literally just like...
A kawama.
I have a date tomorrow.
Ooh.
So fun.
Spill the tea. Next, we're going to go in with a little coat of nail prep to balance out. Oh, that's cute. Did they dress up? So you guys know nail prep dehydrates and balances out the pH of the nail. And it turns it chalky white. And next, we're going to go in with a coat of primer.
I'm too old for that. I'm going to watch scary movies.
Don't watch Five Nights at Freddy's. It was really bad.
Oh, you know when I did start watching last night? That's what we were doing, and then we went downtown. ¿Cómo se llama?
Something about a werewolf? Oh, they have it on Hulu, too. I didn't like it.
You didn't like it?
Mm-mm.
I thought it was cute. I mean, we kind of grew up... Did you grow up reading those books, you know?
Yes, but the show has nothing to do with the books.
Yeah, no. I mean, it was cute. We did that in, like, episode 3. We're like, let's go down. And it was like midnight, literally midnight.
I actually, after watching that, I was like, let me watch the old Goosebumps, like the OG.
Ooh.
And it was better because it was about the book. Like, this has nothing to do with
Where
the books.
You
on YouTube, you can watch them.
I'm going to tell the girl.
Do you remember the dog that would be in the RRR at the beginning of it?
I don't remember ever watching it.
No, the Goosebumps TV show?
Mm-hmm.
It was the Phantom one, and then there was... I'm bending the nail in half, too, so it fits her nail a lot better, too. It was the Phantom of the Auditorium and the Mask. I think the Mask episode was probably the best one. Arl Stein is still alive, too. He's like 80 years old. And these nails, since they're made out of soft gel, they will not get any damage. Blippi and a ninja. That's
one.
So cute.
What is Blippi?
Blippi is, I believe, a kids show host.
Toddler or something?
I think so. Oh no, that's Cocomelon, isn't it?
I don't have babies.
You're like my children are all.
Have you watched the original?
Nosferatu. Isn't that from like 1913? So now I'm going in with a coat of clear press-on gel, and this is our base. And this is going to make sure that the nail has perfect balance and adhesion. And it also protects the nail. It acts like a cushion, if you will.
It's an old black and white.
Yeah, it's like from 1913. And I don't think it's very long because it's a silent film, right? It's like maybe 20 minutes at the most.
I didn't know you could just bend the nail to help it fit better.
Yeah, of course.
Bend them up and just filling it.
You can size up and then bend them in half to get a deeper C curve. And because they're gel, they won't break or anything like that. And we're going to use DIY gel in clear, and we're going to get... Oh, really? I haven't really seen it, actually.
And it's, like, so popular.
I think the reason why it's popular is because Shelley Duvall, she went crazy after she made that movie.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they said, like, they, like, aped her psychologically and that they tormented her.
Okay, well...
And they did stuff to her. But the movie itself isn't, like, it's more, like, tense. Like, a tense atmosphere than scary, right?
Yeah. It was boring. The movie was haunting me for years.
Really? That good? I think that didn't they remake it? We're gonna use our famous DIY gel in clear. A little bit right here at the cuticle area. Supposedly Heidi Klum always has really good Halloween parties, doesn't she? Right at the cuticle area, 45 degrees. Are you and Heidi cool?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you going to go to her Halloween party?
No, I'm not going to
do it. Oh, because you're going to go to Cancun.
They say yes, she goes all out.
And you don't watch any of the Real Housewives shows, huh?
Mm-hmm. I've been wanting to.
Beverly Hills just started.
I have to, so we can talk about it next time, huh?
Yes. Beverly Hills just started, and one of them on there, her name is Dorit.
I saw it on Hulu.
I don't know if it's on Hulu right now. It's on Peacock.
Oh, I have Peacock.
And one of them, she's talking about her, like, her marriage is so great and this and that. And I guess in real life, they're actually getting separated. Two are getting separated. And she owes, like, $1 million in back taxes or something like that. And that Dorit, I actually don't like her that much. She's annoying. And another one from Beverly Hills. Her alimony every month is $300,000. That's nice, huh?
Plus child support.
Her kids are over 18 now, but she probably did.
It's actually 19, at least in Arizona.
Huh?
At least in Arizona.
At 19, they stopped getting child support?
Yeah.
Mm.
Wasn't Kyle's husband cheating on her?
No, they've been separated, actually, apparently, for quite some time. And he's dating his Dancing with the Stars partner. And she is in a alleged lesbian affair with a country singer. But it's been out since kind of like they started filming the season, which is a few months ago. So I kind of feel like, oh, it's going to be the whole story arc. Isn't this so fast and easy, you guys? New York just ended, and then Monday is the second episode of the reunion where they all get together and like hash it out in public. New York? You remind me a little bit of Brynn.
Who's Brynn?
She's the party girl in New York. Okay, we're gonna bake these, but oh no, not yet. We gotta put shiny on the inside to seal everything so that way they don't get dirty. Nice little coat. And this is gonna seal the inside of the nail and make sure everything stays on, nothing peels, chips, or smudges. You can use shiny gel or you can use Wonder, either or. Okay, we're gonna bake that now for 1 minute. So instead of my phone arriving November 22nd, they said it could arrive now between November 13th and 20th. So it went up like 3 days. And honestly, it doesn't look that big.
No.
No, it almost looks like the same size. Which is kind of sad. But I guess big phones are not as popular as they used to be now, huh? But I have big hands, so I need a big phone.
That's true.
I need something that, like, it's comfortable for my fingers. Mm-hmm. I'm surprised they don't make phones that are ergonomic. You think they would, huh?
What fantasy are you working on today?
Oh, let's show them. You want to show
a
hand?
Try not to show the whole hand.
A little chameleon cat eye. Come on, you guys, let's get to those likes. Let's get to 20,000 likes so we can do a giveaway at the end.
Pretty.
She wanted something really subtle for Cancun because she's going to be out in the beach living her best fantasy. And the Space Galaxy Kitty that we're using today topless. Gotta get the nips tanned. We're using Space Galaxy Kitty 35 today. And the 1-2-3 go now that we are rocking today is mini sculpted almond. This music is giving me like Vegas vibes a little bit, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna go to the Formula One?
No.
Really? Why not?
I'm not into that, are you?
I thought you would have been like there on the grand opening day or something.
I mean, if you wanna go, I'll go with you.
I saw that the tickets are, the cheapest one is $2,000 for 3 days, which is not that bad. But I mean, that's still really expensive.
I'm jelly. I want to be at the beach.
It's cheaper than Bad Bunny. Let's go to Cancun.
I'm going to be rocking my duck nails for my mom's birthday next
week. Ooh, fun. I love the duck nails. I need to do one next week. I'm trying to convince Mama D. She was actually out sick for a little while to get the duck nails. So I'm going to use the refine bit. Right now I'm at 27 RPM to begin to blend out the cuticle. Get that cuticle blended for the golds. Make sure there's no product stuck to the skin. Look at that blend. And you see the nail from the side? There's no line of demarcation. That's exactly what we want. That's why it's so important to have really good lighting too when you're doing this, so that way you don't have any shadows and you can really get in there and clean and blend for the fantasy. So as you guys know, my mom, she can't really, like, it's a lot for her to cook all the Thanksgiving dinner. So I need recommendations from you guys about who makes really good, like, caters Thanksgiving, because the lady that usually does it for us last year's was terrible. So I told my mom, I was like, I don't feel that it's fair spending all that money to get a really poor quality meal. And then to give her another chance again this year for something that was, oh god, it was so dry. And then, ugh, the stuffing she made looked like vomit. It was so gross. So does anybody have any good recommendations? Let me know in the comments below. Because it is a lot for my mom to cook the whole Thanksgiving meal, so.
In the hospital last year, and the food made me
want to
cry.
Oh my gosh, she's like, no, don't ruin my Thanksgiving. So this year, it's redemption. And before we started using this lady, we used to use Marie Callender's. But there's no more Marie Callender's in Tucson. So what, I wonder what other restaurant has Thanksgiving meals that you can just pick up. Maybe the Cheesecake Factory?
How many families are going to be there?
Just four. It's just four of us. Me, my mom, my dad, and my brother. Because my nephew doesn't celebrate Thanksgiving. So now I'm taking the Twiggy file, making sure those sides are nice and sharp. If it was a big family, I can totally see that would be cool, like a potluck kind of thing, and everybody brings something, except like maybe just order the turkey. But I think it has to be like kind of a big family.
Like several families getting together at Nana's or something.
Like 8-10 people or something.
Gonna be in Alabama for Thanksgiving.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Twiggy is so great because it really lets you get into the sides and get them really razor sharp and snatched.
We all have Boston markets in Arizona.
We do. I think we do.
I think we did.
I would have to Google it.
We have a Whole Foods. They can do catering.
But is it already cooked or do you have to go home and take it and...
Cook it.
Yeah.
I went yesterday because I saw that they would like do your flower arrangement.
Mm-hmm.
Not true.
No? What will they do?
Nothing.
Sell you the flowers?
Yeah.
And Whole Foods is really expensive. And the food doesn't last that long. I call it whole paycheck.
Yeah, Boston Market can do it, but I don't know if they still have one.
Is it good, Boston Market, though?
I did it once, yeah.
Isn't Boston Market like fast food? Doesn't churches have turkey? Oh no, I think you have to go home and fry it.
My family do a special day where we dress up in cowboy outfits.
Oh, that's cool.
Like you have a theme.
Like a cowboy Thanksgiving.
No, it's roast chicken and they have turkey and pretty good sides.
So is it good though? Would you recommend it? Is it Miss Natasha Jones approved?
I can't remember when I did it, if it was good or not, but I did do it once.
Denny's. Or I'm going to take my parents to Denny's.
They're going to probably be happy like that.
Or I'm going to take Golden Corral. They always have turkey.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh,
I think so.
Like it?
No, Golden Corral is not good. Their bread, it used to be really good though. Not anymore. Last time I ate a Golden Corral, it was not at all what I remembered it being. I'm gonna trim the cuticle now.
Yes, and my mama loves it and she's bougie.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to give it a try. Is there mashed potatoes though? Is it like powdered mashed potatoes? Or is it like real taters? You know who would probably have gone to one of those places? Mr. Roundface, because he eats out a lot.
That's why his face so round.
That's why he stays round. Roundface! Have you ever been to Boston Market? A Pink number 3, you guys. Huh? I can't hear you. Yeah, Boston Market. Have you ever been there?
Yeah, like 8 years ago.
Is it good?
I don't know. They close them all down.
They close them all down?
It's
can you check?
Are you craving?
No, because for Thanksgiving.
All I had was like beef.
No, it's a rotisserie chicken place. They just told me. And we're going to do 2 coats because I want the most opacity for the color. And you guys know A Pink is a 3-in-1 series, so it's a natural nail strengthener, a rubber base, and a color. So you can use it for one, if not all three purposes.
There's one in Tempe, Arizona.
Well, we're not in Tempe. It's kind of far. So there's not one in Tucson at all?
And then the ones that are in Phoenix, it says temporarily closed as well.
Glendale temporarily closed.
Jeez.
Oh, it turns out McDonald's bought them out of bankruptcy.
So McDonald's owns Boston Market now?
In 2000, it sold it 7 years later.
They sold it?
Yeah.
So they don't own Boston Market anymore?
And then it says the chain closed 45 stores.
Apparently all the Arizona ones.
Apparently, yeah, it's
closed. McDonald's also owns Chipotle.
You want me to find a place?
Yeah, they were saying about Whole Foods, but I don't know if the Whole Foods one is already cooked though, or if you have to take it home and cook it.
I'm pretty sure there's like ladies that cook and sell it.
Well, the lady that used to make it for us last year's was terrible. You don't remember it? It was horrible.
A lot of local restaurants have packages.
I know. I need to research more.
I love that color. You need to do it now, Max. Because you need to place that order now.
I know. Oh my gosh, poor Lucy Frank. She is going through the gigs right now. She survived Hurricane Otis in Acapulco. So make sure you guys show love and support. Yeah, to Inokator, Canada.
She was there on like vacation? Or?
No, she lives there. She has a house there and properties there that she rents out. The whole bottom floor is just like a sandbox. All the mini splits are like hanging on by a thread. Like, oh my god, that's a lot of work to have to rebuild.
And like their insurance isn't as good as it would be here.
I have no idea. I would imagine so. So we're gonna do our second coat.
I saw pictures, it's really sad.
Yeah. It's horrible. So devastating. Isn't this color so chic? Just by itself too, it's so beautiful. This is literally like the ultimate nude. I want to try the McDonald's cake too. Did you know that McDonald's sells a cake?
We talked about it last time. I'm surprised you haven't tried it.
Because I'm on a diet. I never even tried the Grimace milkshake, did you?
No.
But anything that color is like probably so unhealthy. Just like that, they look really pretty, huh?
What about honey baked ham?
Oh, I wonder if they still exist.
That was a restaurant or what was it?
It was a store that sold honey baked hams. That's why it was called honey baked ham. I think you have to take it home and bake it, right?
Do you have any specials this weekend?
Does anybody know what this is the last weekend for?
Did you tell them about Tuesday?
The scoops?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot. Can you remind them? Our 30% off sale ends this weekend. This is the last weekend for 30% off. No promo code needed. We're going to use Space Galaxy 35. So remember, you guys, I said on Tuesday we were going to do our scoop sales. So I think at 1 o'clock will be the Instagram, 2 o'clock will be the TikTok, and 3 o'clock will be the Facebook scoop sales. So this Sunday, I'm going to go to Hobby Lobby and get a pink scoop so that way everything is ready. But there's going to be so much stuff. for the scoop sale. There's going to be 123 gonails, acrylics, monomers, bits, diamonds, just everything you can think of just in a giant bin, and we're going to scoop it out live. So as you place your order on the live stream, I'm going to scoop it out in front of you. It'll be a lot of fun. And then Claudia's going to be in the background twerking. Big pimpin', spending cheese, we doing big pimpin' up in NYC.
She was already sending me a list of things she wants me to take her, and I'm like, no, we're doing it on Tuesday.
For the scoop sale.
Yeah. What color are you using on her?
So this is A Pink number 3. This is 2 coats. And then I wanted a really deep base, because the darker the base, the more obvious the cat eye will be. And we're using Space Galaxy Kitty 35, which is like a dual chrome cat eye.
That sounds like fun, she said.
It will. It's going to be the first time I ever do a live scoop sale. So hopefully it goes well and smooth.
And then she says, don't tempt me. I don't need anything. I think you do need things.
30% off, that's a huge, huge deal. We won't have another big sale until Black Friday, Cyber Monday.
Oh, stop it. Can't wait. Setting my alarm.
So, and these are Arizona times too. So make sure you guys adjust accordingly.
What day?
Tuesday. So right now here it's what, 4:15? Mm-hmm. We did these nails really fast, huh? Like the other hand was in under an hour.
Actually started a little before 4.
So these notes literally took like 15 minutes?
Can't find that color in your shop.
Space Galaxy Kitty number 35, love. We're going to take our magnet. We're going to activate those pigments. And then we're going to hit it with the little cat eye line. Hold the magnet as close to the nail without touching. Beautiful. And then we're going to take our little flashy lamp. I'm using the Pro Flashy. Freeze it. As close to the nail without touching. Beautiful. And I freeze the nail in between, because that way the pigment won't disperse back and we can still keep that really sharp cat eye line. And I just freeze it for like 3 seconds, literally.
What time is it in Arizona right now?
4:20.
Chris, we went out today at a trick-or-treat activity near our town.
Ooh, how was it? Did you guys have fun? Okay, we're gonna bake this now for 1 minute.
7:20 where she's at, so she's 3 hours ahead.
So she's on the East Coast.
So set up your reminder.
So a little trick, you guys, if you get any kind of gel on any kind of product or surface, a little bit of our hand sanitizer, like this had a little bit of gel on a paper or whatever, paper towel, brush wipe, whatever she may be, this will leave it good as new. Does your mom know how to make turkey round face? Has she ever made a turkey?
Yeah.
For the studio? For what? Like what? So you didn't make a turkey for your graduation?
Round reunions.
Anniversary. Was the turkey good?
Turkey's like a hit or miss. It's either really dry.
Or really juicy. And was it too juicy?
I'd rather have it too juicy than too dry.
But that, you didn't answer my question. Was her turkey juicy or was it dry?
I didn't eat the turkey that day. I just
mentioned it. Oh, was it dry? And next, we're going to seal the entire phalange surface with a little coat of Wonder Gel. I've never had deep fried turkey, though.
Hi, Max. Hi, everyone. Miss Instagram. I'm doing my nails.
Ooh, fun. What are you doing on your nails today, love? Yes, of course. She's getting ready for the weekend. Huh? How many likes do we have now? 7.6. Come on, you guys. We're almost done. Let's try to get to 20,000.
I'm tapping.
Even Claudia's tapping for the giveaway.
You guys need to tap. I'm tapping, 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 tapping.
Let's get to that giveaway. Claudia's like, she's like a machine.
I got sparkles, some type of prize. I got you guys to 8,000. You're welcome.
We're almost halfway there. So we turn the hand upside down to let that gel self level out for a few seconds. And then we're going to bake it now for 1 minute. Oh, it's Mickey. But the puppet broke off. I would have my new phone case for my new Mickey Mouse phone. From my iPhone 15 Pro Max, which has not arrived yet. I will show you guys.
So cute.
So this is my new phone case for my new phone.
Did you get it in Paris?
No.
So cute.
This is Chinese Mickey. It's Mickey's cousin. Ooh, that is a very popular shape here at enocouture.com. It's one of our signatures. Everybody loves the long sculpted stiletto. Claudia's like, I like the short stiletto. She did like the Black Label XS stiletto.
Me?
You did. I showed it to you. The new one that's coming out later this year.
Oh.
The Black Label mini stiletto.
Mm-hmm.
It's XS natural stiletto from the Black Label, which will be coming out later. And Claudia saw it and she's like, I really liked it because it's really short and really pointy. So you're going to wait for 10 seconds to let the nails finish the polymerization process. Make sure everything is nice and dry. If you put cuticle oil on as soon as the hand comes out of the lamp, that can actually lead to dulling. So look how clean that cuticle is. Do you know Taco Bell has a birria taco now?
I haven't been there in years.
Long? No, you probably need really, really long nails for it to balance it out. The longer the nail, the closer to Jesus. That's good. I like somebody that likes to adventure with their shapes because she's worn duck nails and now she's wearing stiletto, so that's fun. This is mini sculpted almond, 1, 2, 3, go. And then the color is A pink three, two coats. And then we used our cat eye gel in 35 from Space Galaxy Kitty. And if you want to rewatch this whole video, you can rewatch it on TikTok. No, not on TikTok, sorry. On Instagram, on Facebook, and on YouTube. Let's put both of them in the frame. Look at that.
Don't show my...
Oh my gosh, so I went off on the lady. She was like, her finger is hideous. And I was like, stop body shaming her hand. The only person that can body shame here is me. And I can only body shame myself. And celebrities. Look how adorable they came out. She looks so clean and snatched. Well, my loves, that is a wrap for today's demo. Unfortunately, we did not get to the giveaway, but that's okay. We'll have Monday. Monday, it'll be Mr. Roundface's mom. She's coming and she's going to be the model. So that'll be fun.
I didn't know she was your model.
It's her second video.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. And I hope you guys love this design. They came out really cute. She's ready for Cancun. And don't forget to take advantage, you guys. This is the last weekend for that 30% off sale. And we will see you guys Monday. in the next live video, and I hope you guys have an incredible and safe weekend. I love you guys. Bye.